Hello friends, we have a nice math Olympiad algebra problem. Find the value of t if t times t times t equal to t plus t plus t. Let's have a solution. This question is same as t to the power 1 times t to the power 1 times t to the power 1 equal to t plus t plus t. On left hand side, base same powers add, then it will be t to the power 1 plus 1 plus 1, and on right hand side, t can be common. We have 1 plus 1 plus 1. T to the power, this is 3, equal to t. This is equal to 3. So we have t cube equal to 3t, which can be written as t cube minus 3t equal to 0. Which is same as t square times t minus 3t equal to 0. T can be common. We have t square minus 3 equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1, t equal to 0, which is the value of t, and second case is t square minus 3 equal to 0. Simplify this as a equal to square root of a square, which is same as square root of a whole square, then it will be t square minus whole square root of 3 square equal to 0. As we know, a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. We have t plus square root of 3, t minus square root of 3 equal to 0. Either t plus square root of 3 equal to 0 or t minus square root of 3 equal to 0, we get t equal to minus square root of 3 value of t, and here we get t equal to plus square root of 3, which is also the value of t. So we have t equal to three solutions here. T1 equal to 0, T2 equal to minus square root of 3, and T3 equal to plus square root of 3. In the next step, I'm going to verify T times T times T equal to T plus t plus t. First of all, take t1 equal to 0. It will be 0 times 0 times 0 equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0. 0 equal to 0, left hand side equal to right hand side, Now I take T2 equal to minus square root of 3. Put here, we have minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 equal to minus square root of 3 plus minus square root of 3 minus square root of 3. Clear? Simplify this. Here, minus square root of 3 times minus square root of 3 will be minus square root of 3 whole square times minus square root of 3 as it is. And here you can see minus square root of 3 can be common. We have 1 plus 1 plus 1. Square cancel from square root. We have minus, and here we have minus 1 square. Minus 1 square equal to plus 1. So it will be 3, and minus square root of 3 as it is equal to, if we have minus 3 square root of 3, minus 3 square root of 3 equal to minus 3 square root of 3, left hand side equal to right hand side again. And now I'm going to take T3 equal to plus square root of 3. T3 equal to plus square root of 3. We have put here values T times T, square root of 3 times square root of 3 times square root of 3 equal to square root of 3 plus square root of 3 plus square root of 3. Here we get again square root of 3 square times square root of 3 equal to 3 square root of 3. Like before, square cancel from square, we get 3 square root of 3 equal to 3 square root of 3, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that T1 equal to 0, T2 equal to minus square root of 3, and T3 is equal to square root of 3 satisfies this equation of T times T times T equal to T plus T plus T. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.